Tucker. Tucker.
Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Well, Tucker, I found her. She's on her way back.
Pete, you let her go? Alone?
She took one of the squatter's bites. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Todd? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
I should say John out. I'll come back later and finish burning up those nests.
Deke, thank God. You've got to go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. And when I trusted him.
Damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track him down.
Oh, here we go. That should be it. Yeah, now we're in business. Power's off. Figures. Fuse blown. Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Wait, no, not this way. Feels, yes. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Here we go. Yes, narrow injector. Another micro recorder. None of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle. We will get to you.
And here, for 12 hours, I've got two sick children in the back, which we need. We don't have any water. We just need a little bit of water.
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle now. Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
All we got left.
Give it to her.
Thank you.
Okay, go back to your vehicle.
Yes.
Letting more through very soon.
Okay.
Please.
Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
What's going on? What's wrong?
I lied to her.
What?
They're not letting anyone else through. The refugee camp's full.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know about you, but I got a plan.
A plan? What are you talking about? I don't understand.
No!
Oh, Jesus Christ. So many people. Well, it's like Boozer said. Hell of a way to go. Backed up at these checkpoints. Waiting to die. Still got...
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes! Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Why? All right, let's do this the hard way. Rhodes, slow down. I just want to talk.
Yeah? What Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you done to Leon and Alvarez.
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
him. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's
please,
alive?
Man. Come on,
did
please.
He have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please,
yeah,
please, we rode together, remember?
You, stay that
you
way,
and me,
okay,
we were
you
friends!
You better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please,
hey,
please!
Hey, man.
I don't want to die!
Yeah, Deke.
Crazy question.
Out here.
Any idea where
on,
I can find that thunder egg?
Damn you!
What the hell for?
Damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Marion Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks. Let's see. That should do it. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers. Oh, yeah. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you. Oh,
you like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
You don't need these.
Something's not right.
What's up?
Men coming!
Oh, I think that's it. Rhodes will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Thank you. A hatch, yeah, here it is.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you he was thankful for all the runs you've been doing. You need all the help you can get.
gotta be one in here somewhere. What do we got?
Wait, he's okay. Open up.
I've been pretty busy the past few days.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Your bike could use some work. Needs a tune-up.
Okay.
Didn't do anything.
I'll be here. I'll see you later, man.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Hey, Alka, just seeing what you got.
What do you want? Hey, how's it going?
How's the business going, Zanny?
Let me get the gate.
Oh.
that rock, kid?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day. Hell, it made her fucking year.
I bet. Who's her out?
Something new every day.
Deke, this is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth, go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you wanna put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
You know, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. We have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my god. Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
There's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on. The weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring them here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and feral after all.
No. If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Aw, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey. All right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.